you ever seen this man before?
Come on in.
After you.
Well, come on, boys. Did I kill Juan Amador or not?
Why, can't you remember?
It escapes me.
I never saw him before in my life. Are you sure? All right, Wichita, your guns are on my saddle.
You don't say.
It just happens that I don't know anything at all about this killing. Whatever you may have heard.
How can anyone's life be safe?
Sorry to be so disappointing. It's just that I can't afford the wooden suit.
Well, no one's measuring you, Earl.
Well, I can't testify. And I wouldn't if I could. Sorry if my wife gave you a bum steer.
She wanted you killed, huh?
He didn't say that.
No. But it's an interesting thought.
Yes, isn't it?
Look, it's okay, honey. I'll get you off the hook. Tom, Juan Amador was killed by a little pig pen neighbor of yours named Kelsey. Juan caught him branding the wrong calf.
Is that true?
Yes.
You can come out from under the bed now, bub. Your wife and I took care of it. Can I go now, Chief?
Yeah, you can go. Anywhere you want, as long as it's far.
Oh, I'll see you around. Oh, say, honey, you best keep your things packed. I'll be coming back for you, most likely.
You've seen him before, I take it.
Of course not. Never in my life.
It's a day in the life of O'Reilly. To O'Reilly, all days are the same. No land ever crossed by O'Reilly ever again looks the same. Now one day...
Again.
Why, sure.
They're working Shirt Tail Meadows tonight.
We even got a moon.
Come. There's only four of them. That's too bad. Come on. Now watch it now. I only want the saddles, not the men. And another thing. You see that swing rider?
The one on the pinto horse?
He's mine. Let's kill those horses.
That pack rat took up smoking.
Hush, will you? I think Wichita's back. Got people with him.
Hooray, hooray for O'Reilly. He brings up the sun every day. See the sun coming up for O'Reilly. Hooray for O'Reilly, hooray.
Hey, you fellas go on inside, find yourself some breakfast.
All right, whose are these?
Why, don't you recognize them? They all close neighbors.
D. Fletcher?
Why, sure. And Jim Strake.
And that whip-slinger, what's his name?
Gil Batson.
Dead?
I know. We just knocked off the horses. The men run home. You wake me at sundown, will you, in case I ain't on my feet?
Talk. Didn't you know they was the ones taken off with your cattle?
Well, naturally, I knew they
were.
Well,
now they know you know, because I caught them at it. You satisfied?
So now I can think up some way to explain those saddles, huh?
Well, now, if that ain't pretty stupid. What's wrong with letting the owners explain how come they was driving your beef?
Where were they taking them?
Why take them anywhere? They just kill a few heads, skin them out to get rid of the brand, and sell the beef.
Well, if these men are alive, as you say they are...
Oh, yeah, they're alive, all right.
They'll be here for them.
A bareback? I hope they feel foolish.
All I know is they'll be shooting.
Let them.
Jeff, take those, take these hulls inside, will you?
Go on, get.
Now listen, I don't want to murder my way out of this thing.
Well, then put these saddles on some of your horses and send them to the owners with our compliments. I think the boys will get the idea.
Send them back? On my horses? Are you crazy?
Why, the horses will come home later and won't cost us a thing. You'll never hear from it again.
No, I'll never hear from it again.
Well, look what they'd have to say. We was peacefully riding Tom Cloud's range at midnight when he come up and took our saddles away. Now, Tom, they ain't a man in the world game to take the laugh.
Well, of all the crazy...
I'll show you how to handle these neighbors of yours.
Oh, no, you're not going to show me a thing because you're not going to be around.
Somebody else is coming.
You just finding out?
I didn't know a thing before he was inside 2 miles.
Then who is it?
John Gall with a circle bar.
Well, the old brass bull himself. You see how the tone of this dump picks up when I'm here?
Say, he's a determined-looking old moss horn, ain't he? Hey, Turkey!
Yeah?
Keep an eye on this one.
Morning, John.
I've owned 20 miles in this canyon for near 30 years. It's almost that long since anybody thought he was big enough to start trouble with me.
Somebody starting trouble, John?
I hear Kid Wichita's gone to work for you. When a man begins to bring paid killers onto the range, it's my understanding that trouble is what he wants.
Why, Mr. Gall, from Amarillo to G. Witt, with two exceptions, nobody never proved a thing on me.
But you never moved in anywhere without murder breaking out. And you never left any place except under a cloud. Shortly after midnight last night, Job Kelsey rode into my place, shot through the body. He fell out of his saddle unconscious and never come to again. This morning he died. Now I can't prove that a known killer shot Kelsey while he was patrolling his range. I don't expect any witnesses to come forward.
No, I don't expect none either. Hey, Parson, how's the coffee?
Oh. I can't prove it. And I don't expect to try. But I'll have no more of this. And I'm warning you to get rid of that man. And quick.
How? You don't seem to realize...
All right, all right. Seems to me your son is sheriff here. Where's he?
I'm fully ready to handle some of these things myself.
I'll tell you why he isn't here. Because he's nothing but a Bill Show cowboy. And never could be anything else. Was you put him in here as sheriff? Why, if I'd have done a thing like that to the cattlemen of my county, I wouldn't be sitting there in a saddle. You know where I'd be?
No. But I expect you're going to tell me that, too.
I'd be out in the corral with my head under a pile of stomped straw for fear I might have to look myself in the face again.
I'm trying to think how many men ever told me anything like that. Do you know how many I think it was? None.
Well, you've been told now.
Yes. And by a man with empty hands. What makes you so sure that I can't shoot down an unarmed man?
Because there happens to be a rifle bearing right square on your chest.
I see that, too.
Now turn your horse and get out.
All right. I've told you what you're up against. It's all any man could do.
Why, doggone me, you took enough hide off of him to make a shirt.
maybe you was right, Witch. Maybe I was wrong.
Why, sure.
You want fresh ponies?
No, Turkey. Tom just found out he needs us here.
We'll take it.
So they like night riding, huh? All right, we'll show them some.
Yeah, we'll show them.
They want to lift a cow, we'll lift three.
Well, they owe me a few already.
Last night, we give him one dead man and trade for a dead man. But from here on, we'll be more generous. We'll give him two for one. Great Fog in the foothills, man. It's a pleasure to see you fighting back.
All right, Witch. You just went on wages.
Why, Tom, I don't want any wages from you. I just want half the place.
No horses allowed in here.
Oh, excuse me, it's you, Pa.
Maybe you'd like to hear why I'm not laughing.
Well, it was nothing. Of course, I thought it was pretty funny.
I've laughed at your capers for years, but I can't laugh anymore.
Well, I'll tell you what you do. Put 2 teaspoons of common soda in a cup of hot water and...
Today, a man looked me square in the eye and very quietly skinned me alive.
Where's the body?
There is no body. I sat in my saddle and I took it. He accused me of putting a gun-shy featherhead in this sheriff's office. He said any man who stuck his county with a hoot owl like you should go hide himself.
You let some sundowner say that about me?
I couldn't help myself. Because all of a sudden it came into my mind, maybe he was right, that my
son... No,
shut up when I'm talking to you! 2 weeks ago, a killer named Kid Wichita came onto this range.
Well, I'm watching him.
You're watching him, and 2 men have been killed. Job Kelsey and that man of Tom Clouds.
All right.
You're through watching him. I want Kid Wichita run clean out of the county within the week.
Oh, you do?
Don't talk back to me.
I'm not running this county from the end of an apron string. I can tell you that much.
You're not running anything. But you'll begin now. I'll have enforcement in this county. And I'll have it from you. Kid Wichita is just a start. You hear me?
Up to summer pasture. I ain't had enough help till now.
Been doing something else too, ain't you?
What's on your mind?
Them saddles. You shouldn't have never sent them saddles back with Job Kelsey killed that night.